So I'm looking to six. My opponent mulligan to five. I'm going to keep this, put the swamp on the bottom. I don't really have, I mean, it's not a great hand by any stretch of the imagination. So we'll go swamp. Go. Play Spellskite turn two. I got ultimate price if he actually casts anything. Oh, okay, that's good. So Spellskite, go. So buried alive. So I'm in search library for three cards. Put them into my graveyard, and then reanimate one on the next turn. So I have a plan. I think Infernal Titan is probably the best. Ooh, definitely with Jace. Ooh, that looks good. I'm doing that. Okay, so buried alive. So we want that one, that one, and Wolf of Primus. Go. So I can, yeah. What does that do? Is it non-land? Creatures. Okay, so I suspect... What's he doing? What's he going to do? Okay. So, what does this do? Destroy target non-creature permanent. Okay, so that one's not great. That one's pretty damn good. I mean, all of them are really good. Depending on what he plays, I'm not really sure. Oh, okay, so yes. Which one are you taking? You take ultimate price, I will laugh my tits off. I suspect he's going to take reanimate, obviously. He's going to take reanimate, yeah. Which is a good game, good play, sorry. Okay, so I can't ultimate price that. I can ultimate price... Jace. That. Let's just kill. That might have been, I could probably, okay, so Goyf is an option. Well, it's not an option. I'm hoping for a Time of Goyf. Let's Mind Twist him. Okay. So, Mind Twist is going away. So play staff and then just tap down Bendulian Click. Or do I want to Mesmeric Fiend it? Let's Fiend. He's going to hit me for 3. I think. Oh, God. So. Oh, Worm Coil Engine. So yeah, I mean, Bone Shredder can't kill black or artifact creatures, so both of mine are safe. He's just going to hit me for 3 lots, but I'm hoping that I can Staff Domination and then just tap, keep, click down. Tasker is good. Tasker is very good. Wonderful. Entomb is not helpful. So I think Kozilek's Inquisition, or Inquisition of Kozilek, bring that in again. What other options? Ooh, he's going big. I can take 7. Okay, go. So he's going to hit me for 3. Okay, has he got a whiff? Is this flying? No, it's not flying. Okay, I'm not completely sure why he didn't just attack with the click. Oh, that's why. Okay. Goyf would be really nice. Oh, but he's got Bone Shredder, which would kill Goyf. Okay. Actually, disfigure. I should have given him disfigure. No, I shouldn't. It was a ridiculous idea. Oh, Eureka. Okay, so I can tap, so I'm going to get hit 5, 7, so yeah, dead. This cost 6, 1, 2, 3, 4. Bought myself some turns. No, I haven't. So, well, I have, but I think the block was good. Seed. No, it's not concede. Yeah. Okay, so let's get that out. Position in. I'm gonna flip that. Death touch. Let's get that in. Yeah, I mean, without the Awakening Zone, I'm not going to cast Ulamog. Reanimate. Oh, I've only actually got one way of getting stuff. I thought I had more get backs. Oh god. Okay, with yeah, let's put Ulamog back in because I've got that and that to get them into the battlefield. What am I dropping? Let's get rid of that Awakening Zone, because realistically I'm not going to be able to get long enough to actually cast Ulamog. I might be able to Eureka it in. Yeah, okay, we'll see. This is not good. Not good at all. Yes, I'll play first. I think you mulligan to 5 then as well. It's fairly ridiculous. Yeah, I'll keep that. So the plan is swamp. Demonic tutoring for a land is fairly depressing, but anyway. Wonderful. Okay, so if I can get another land. Yes, so Garrick. Wolf. Thranduil, next round, next. Instance or sorcery, so it's Demonic Tutor. Let's kill Sin Collector. Wonderful, So let's kill that. Transform him. Okay, so I can untap that. If I need to. I just gain a life, to be honest. Actually, getting lives is a good idea. Each player takes. Okay, please make me discard a card. Shit. Ah, I forgot to get in a life. So let's thought seize him. I think Tassica is probably the best. I can't cast that yet. I've forgotten I could do that. What does this do? Okay. Right, so I'm sort of hoping that. Oh, we can't do that. So, getting me to discard. So, I'll discard Wolf or Primus. I'll reanimate it. Unless he's got another way of killing. Yeah, because he had. Okay, that's good. Destroy Luniana. Okay, I can't do that anyway. Attack artifact. Get rid of Liliana. And okay, that I didn't play a land. I'm sort of okay with that at the moment. Now he's going to bounce or kill. Apparently he's not going to do either. Okay. Perhaps he's going to bounce or kill. Harmonize, draw three cards. Makes sense. loads of things. So he's going to take 8, which I'm fairly happy about, it has to be said. Ooh, Boone's Prowler. Think, yeah. Is it all graveyards or just my graveyard? In your graveyard. Okay, so that's useless. Although, actually, no, it's not useless at all. Oh, something big. Ugin. Oh, God. Okay, can't do that. Yeah. So, he's going to exile. He's going to plus 2 it. Oh, okay. Okay, so he's just killing. Yeah, okay. Not completely sure. Okay. So I'm going to kill it. Oh, grief. kill Ugin. Goyf. So, he has to, well, so you can regen. Wonderful. So no point attacking there. You just increased the size of Goyf, though, which is nice. Not sure we meant to do that, but so light him to 3. Yeah, regen. Down to 6. No. So I'm swinging with everything. Okay, so you can double block Goyf, kill it. Let's tap. Tap that. So I've got two left. So yeah, now I can swing in with everything, and Goyf isn't going to die. He's going to shrink. Ooh, so I've got three. Yay! I won another game. Okay. Yeah, I thought I'd actually got more reanimate effects than just reanimate. I've got a load of ways, well, a bunch of ways of getting the cards in there, but anyway, one way of getting out, which is slightly irritating. Living Death's another very good one, and a whole bunch. Okay, so let's submit this. Yeah, I'll keep this. So Thoughtseize. Thoughtseize Fiend. Oh, we kept it. Okay. So yeah. So Thoughtseize Fiend. Spellskite. Actually, deserves a go. What? Oh, okay. Nice. So, what does this do again? Death Touch. Okay. Get rid of that. Go. Oh god. Only 10 minutes left. I should be fine, but. So yeah, I've taken Tassigurt and Sadisi out of his hand. He has a bunch of lands and one call engine. So I got three. Do I want to bury it in our spell skite? Had he got a two mana? I don't think he's got any flash creatures. He's gonna... He has got some flash creatures, but I don't think they're two mana flash creatures, which is fairly good. Yeah, let's bury alive, thin my deck out as well. Serenity, Inferno, Woodfall. Okay, so everything else I can actually cast. Go. So, Garuk, Relentless. Next turn. Okay, so that's Tassica back. Oh, I suppose he can do a land. Is he doing a land? These arrows are... No, he's doing Tassica. Makes perfect sense. So, Garuk, Kill Witness. Or do I just want to... No, yeah. Garuk, Kill Witness. So next turn I can Nighthawk and Spellskite, which is nice. Okay, bring to light five colours, so he's going to find some huge dude. Play it. Lovely. Social library. Yeah, we'll see. Pretty much anything. Any five drop. Riffish Chaos Gate. Oh, that's very good. Because that's going to bounce Sadisi. Okay. Although, I can replay it. So, Nighthawk and Fiend. Yeah, Nighthawk and Fiend. Vaguely reminiscent of the beginning of this game. I think Tassica is probably the... What does it do if he... Yeah, let's do Tassica. Put those on. Oh, I cast wrongly. Oh, God. I tapped wrongly. I meant to tap black, black green, and keep Vampire Knight Orc up. That's irritating. Oh well, fine. So he's going to fly for two, which is fine. It's not at all irritating. Yeah, that was just ridiculous mistake. Well, Colungi. Whoa, lovely. Great. So Signet. So he's going to gain a ton of life because he's going to swing in with the engine. And I'll block it with a wolf. Yeah, that was. So if I hadn't misclicked, I could have blocked that, killed it, kept thingy up. Yeah. That may have been where I lost the game. So which of these two do I want to actually kill? Death Touch or the Lifelinker? I don't know. Oh yeah. It's all going a bit wrong now. Looks like the clock is going to be the least of my problems. Can't do anything else. I have no attacks. Okay, so blocks of DC. Oh, he's birthing pod. Ooh, it's going to get interesting. What are you sacking? Oh dear, that worries me. Oh, Grave Titan. Joy. I can't remember if I actually saw Grave Titan in the draft. If I did, I should have certainly picked it. Let's block there, let that through, and then kill Grave Titan, I think. That's the only real option I've got. Joy, Ulamog. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So I'm 3 away. Which Mittable is actually fairly doable. I suspect I'm not going to get three turns, but anyway. So you swing with everything. Yeah. Oops. Let's plop there. Take seven. Take seven, going two, so I lose five, so I'm at 10. Okay, so I'm not at 10, I'm at 8. Oh no! Damn! Bollocks. Oh well. I mean, yeah, it was. He obviously had something. Throwing. And then you sack it anyway. What else have you got? Shieldred. Yeah, I mean, you know. Oh, I'm fairly dead. Yeah, Tassica, at this point, I don't think it's making any real fucking difference. But wonderful. Okay, so how dead am I? So I'm blocked there, so I got six. Yeah, I'm dead. Oh, yeah, that's ridiculous. So, Birthing Pard, Sheldred, Gave Titan. That's a fairly good combo. I mean, to be honest, once you've got Sheldred out, you're pretty much winning anyway. Okay, so... I want to block that one. What else? One more. Block that one. Let's okay that, and then let's tap tap concede. Well, that was. Okay, so round three is probably going to start very, very soon.
So I will keep on recording.
So let's look at the deck again, on the off chance that, you know, there is anything here that I can do. All right. So let's. I think Corpse Dance is actually. Yeah, I think I need to put that back in. Inquisition's good. Corpse Dance. What should I take out? To be honest, I think. Taking out Ulamog is probably a good idea. Apex Predator, probably not a bad idea either, removing those two. I'd quite like to just Eureka and put all of my hands down. But so turn perfect turn, I believe. I mean, apart from the Entomb Reanimate, which I've actually done, and I think I won that game. Oh no, the guy bounced the the Inferno Totem back to my hand, which was irritating. But anyway. So other options, other perfect hands would be turn one Bio Mox Emerald, turn two Skrull Signet, so that's three mana and four mana for a land. Cast Eureka, put the rest of my hand down. So yeah, that would be lovely. Of course, at that point, rest of my hand would only be like two, three cards. But anyway. Oops. Okay, I don't quite know why it hasn't gone on to beginning of round three, but... there we go. This is terrible. Let's mulligan that. That's not much better. That's very bad because any of okay. I think I have to keep it going down to three. I think it's, four is just very bad. So let's keep that. Let's have a land. Turn one Delver. Hey! That's going to go well. Yield to Delver. Always yield to Delver. Good, he didn't flip. What did he reveal? He didn't. Okay. Maybe for one. Go. So... So I'm looking for reanimate or demonic tutor. Let's play swamp. So I have some time until he flips that, and then I cry lots. Hey, he's flipped that. Brain freeze. Brain freeze. What does brain freeze do? Is that Storm Deck? Yes. Oh, wonderful. So that's interesting. So we have two Storm players. Well, I assume this is a Storm-ish deck as opposed to full-on Storm. Am I just going to die? I mean, I did mulligan to, like, nothing. This is not good. This is definitely on the not good level of things. At this rate, I'm not going to need him, too. I can just... Well, Woodfall Primus is going to fall there on its own. Yeah, I'll watch through my draft again and see where I could have done better. Can I cast anything? No. Well, I can cast Awakening Zone. Let's cast Awakening Zone. Are you gonna? Oh, Mana League. I haven't played it. No. Okay, so my current plan is get hit lots and lots of times by Delver Secrets. Hooray! Okay, so I can cast 3, 4, 5 Apex Predator. Hooray! It's got flying though, so that's depressing. Okay, so let's just kill. Did I miscount? 5, 6, 7 Oh, hideously miscounted. And so let's cancel that. Let's play. Yeah, it's not 5, 7 So I can kill Gilded Lotus. I'm not sure he actually cares. Okay, so if I get draw a land next turn, I can cast Apex Predator. That'd be nice. Apex Predator, destroy Insect Aberration. Of course, if he has any way of pumping, I mean, I suspect I'm going to be walking into a counter spell anyway, though. Who are you attacking? You're attacking me. Of course, you're attacking me. Okay, he's got shadow as well. Didn't get a land. Wonderful. I don't think I can actually do 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3 Nope, I need 2 more for Woodfall Primus. I need 1 more for Apex Predator. So he's going to discard a card. Oh, I'm a Muppet. Oh no, I can tap. No, I can't. Oh yes, I can. All right, good. So, let's. Oh, I forgot to. Oh! I'm very stupid. I should have plus one to prayer lease again. Because then I would have been able to cast Garrick next turn. I mean, I still might be able to. In which case, Jace is definitely dying, but... problem there is... Una's Prowler just ends up being a chump blocker. Yeah, that was irritating. Oh, no! Oh well. So I should have tapped down Insect Aberration before. Yeah. I figured that was going to happen. I just effectively threw this game away. So let's block with Una's Prowler anyway. Going to die, I'm not going to be able to do anything about it, so let's get Woodfall Primus in the yard just on the F chance that I can do something. Oh, no, there. Yep, block there. Okay, that. Do that, throw that one away. I mean, it's blatantly telling him what I'm doing, but actually, I couldn't do them anyway. It would need to be. I shouldn't have done that. I can gain a life though. Because I'm stupid. Can this destroy? Yes. Okay. All right, so if I get a land, yeah, so I'm very dead now. So I can't block. Any of that I can do. Okay, I'm not really sure of the point of that, but anyway. Eureka would have been good. So basically, I should have scooped before then, so I couldn't actually show him like. So I gained a land. Actually, I can do this. I think I'm going to die by one though. Oh no, I can block. No, I can't because he's got shadow. Alright, fine. Ooh! Yay! Okay. So you can, I can kill Jace next turn. What have I got? So 4, 5, 6, 7. So I can kill Luta next turn. No, I want to kill Jace next turn. Take a damage. Kill... Okay, well, I'm glad I didn't scoop. I forgot that that was an artifact. I mean, I can gain quite a bit of... Well, okay, like two life off of Staff of Domination next turn as well, because I don't think I'm casting anything else. Kozilek, that's what I was... Oh, no. So it's all doing the same thing. So, yeah. Oh, it's oh, he doesn't. I mean, it's going to put everything back in his thing. But I'm going to get a ton of life. Because he's not indestructible. So he's going to shuffle everything back into his hand. Okay, okay. Please don't destroy... Nice. Why can't I just... Oh, it costs three. Oh, damn. So let's play Mox Emerald. Try that. I can destroy artifact, but that. So I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's not helpful. So he can. I can just, yeah, no. Well, I can just sack those two. As long as I don't sack that. Yeah, no, okay. Okay, we got this. So he doesn't have trample. And he's got an eye to four. So I'm not attacking. Oh, yeah, let's just tap it. That's probably the easiest. Can I tap the other thing? So it's one to one tap and then two to gain one life. Okay, fine. Okay, so Kozilek's still going to go back into his hand. Sorry, back into his library. So he's going to bounce coastal light batteries. Okay. Multiple Primus. Destroy target non-creature permanent. Okay. I get Angel of Serenity. I guess that's going to do its hand. So get rid of those three. Is that? Oh, okay, good. Yes. Let's take, get rid of her. That's a really, really good card. That's not bad either. Well, it's a fairly meaty first game. Drawn a ton of cards. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay. So, I mean, he's going to be drawing into thing fairly soon. Thrandana and Dynamo probably do it. Do I want to destroy that? Thran would enable me to cast Illamog next turn. So, okay, that's 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yeah, so Thran Dynamo, definitely. Let's destroy that. That's 10, so that's enough anyway. Oh, I've already lost Thrandana. Dame! Mind Twist. What's my price? What's the ultimate price of that? Oh, he's got that snake, hasn't he? Yes. Good. Oh god, that's not good. I keep it tapped down though. Really? Okay. Yeah, that's a pain. So swinging in for 4. Or yes, he's swinging in for 4. 4, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. It's going to be blocking things coming on, isn't it? Yeah. Oh, God, I'm stupid. Oh. Okay. I can't block that. Yeah, no, I'm dead. Yeah. Okay, so let's concede this game. Okay. Well, his deck is hideously slow. Corpse Dance, Vampire Nighthawk, Inquisition of Kozilek. Apex Predator, although actually Apex Predator is pretty good, he's got a ton of Gaiams. Planeswalkers. Is it with having Ulamog in my fucking opening hand? Okay, let's keep this. So I've got turn one Ooms Prowl. Yay! Well, that was... sorry, I didn't really talk through that one. Yeah, you sort of saw what happened. I was sort of wondering what he was going to play. So that's why I was a bit quiet. But yeah, that went well. run it back. Ullamog just is just so... He just wants to live my hand. Yeah. Well, it's already a six hand, so yeah, let's mulligan this. Okay, I will keep that. Bottom of my library. So plan here, buried alive and then reanimate. Turn four, probably yeah, unless he plays lots of other things, I'm thinking well, Angel of Serenity or Inferno Titan, I think. But why did he just... Oh, he discarded it. Okay. So, buried alive. So we'll do the usual Inferno. Angel Serenity, Woodfall Primus. Did I take it out? Oh. I took it out. Oh, that's fairly depressing. which is probably going to be the card I don't need anymore in my hand. Goop. So, Angel of Serenity. Yeah, that's irritating. Ooh, well, I know I have Splinter Twin. So, that's just giving me more creatures that I can do. I mean, if he's got Kiki Jiki, but he's not running red. Okay, so you've just put three creatures out that I'm going to eat with my Angel of Serenity. That's lovely. And you're going to tap... what are you playing? Okay. Doesn't that work for both of us? Oh, we played that on my end of my turn. All right, fine. So I'm going to eat all of those three cards. Oh, can I mind twist him for a billion? When I play that player's one, I think that counts for both players. I don't think that's just him or her. Let's tap and find out. Okay, let's play a swamp. Let's tap a swamp, yay, good. So if I tap everything, let's just go black, so that's four, so that's three, Oh, mind's. Yeah. Mind twist. Didn't really need to do that actually, but anyway. Okay. I think that worked out a lot better for me than it did for my opponent. Unless he's... So I got one black. Yes, that's okay. Bloody hell. Shit. Destroy. Let's destroy that. Time out of this, right? Oh, have you got one of the what did you triple play? Yes! Oh, sorry. Sorry, got a bit stressful towards the end there. I wasn't talking. Oh, and I won. Hey, I won a game. That was terrible. Anyway. Bye.